What are the four best ways to treat your child's myopia if they've been diagnosed with myopia or nearsightedness? So, first of all, I want to talk about what is the disease of myopia. Myopia is not just simply that you need to wear glasses to see things better far away or nearsightedness. That's just a symptom of myopia, not being able to see far away. The real reason and problem kids have myopia is because their eyeball grows too long. They're not spending enough time outdoors, they're looking at screens all day long, and for some reason, just recently, we've seen more kids need glasses than ever before. And the reason why is because those environmental stresses cause their eyeball to grow too long, too fast. So how do we stop the eyeball from growing too long, so fast? So there are four great ways of doing it, and we do all four at our office. So one of the first ways to do it is just, especially if they're young, special eye drops. There's an eye drop called atropine that you can place in your child's eye every night that can actually slow down how fast the eye grows. In fact, my own son is doing it right now. There are other ways to do it with special contact lenses and optical treatments as well. So the first way, optically, that we do all the time is overnight contact lenses or orthokeratology. Children that wear these orthokeratology lenses, that wear these contact lenses overnight to reshape the front part of the eye, studies have shown consistently through dozens and dozens of studies that that can slow down the rate in which the eyeball grows as well. The third best way is soft contact lenses, but not your run-of-the-mill soft contact lenses. They should be soft multifocal lenses. For some reason, having a multifocal lens, a lens that's designed with plus power in it so that children can see up close better, even adults can use it to see up close better, especially those that need bifocals. Multifocal contact lenses can slow down the rate in which the eyeball grows longer as well. And then the fourth best way, something that's a little bit newer, something that we're still developing and getting FDA approval for at the time of this video, is special glasses. There are special glasses coming out that have special optics similar to those contact lenses, similar to the overnight orthokeratology lenses, where they focus light in front of the retina instead of behind the retina, that can slow down the rate of myopic progression in our children. So you should be measuring how long your child's eyes are, tracking that length over time to see if it's growing. If it's growing too fast, above age expected norms, then you need to look into the four best ways, which are, again, atropine eye drops, orthokeratology, soft multifocal lenses, or multifocal myopia controlling glasses. And those are the four best ways we do today to treat myopia.